Zouk, a French brand known for its digital accessories, specifically portable speakers, recently launched a unique wireless headphones in India. Called the Zouk ZB Jazz Duo, the headphones come with a unique ear cups that double up as a Bluetooth speakers. The device is launched at ₹1,399 in a single black color option and can be purchased via offline and online retail stores in the country. But does the device justify its price tag? And how good is its performance? Let's find out. The Zouk Blue Jazz Duo features an old-school design that some of you might find appealing. While it looks good, the quality of material used for its production seems average. The ear cups are round and don't cover your ears completely. This could be a fuss at times when you are at places with warm temperatures. The reason being the lack of a sweat-proof design. The padding on the ear cups and the headband is soft, which along with a lightweight form factor allows you to wear it for a few hours in a stretch. Thankfully, the ear cups are foldable, so carrying them around isn't a difficult task. But overall, it is a cool looking pair that feels comfortable to wear. The USP of these wireless headphones are the ear cups that doubles up as a speaker. If you look closely, the oval-shaped speaker grills can be noticed outside both the ear cups. The keys are also neatly placed on the ear cups, with most of the controls being on the right. On the right edge, it houses a power key, a 3.5mm audio port, a micro USB port, a media controller slider, and a call answering key. There is also a TF card slot on the top of the right panel. On the left, there is a switch to toggle between earphones and speaker mode. Overall, the Zouk Jazz Duo offers an old school yet eye-catching design with an handy form factor. I tested the pair with a wide range of music ranging from traditional folk to electronic, dub, metal and rock. It does a good job of maintaining the balance between the mids, lows and the highs. You won't hear any sound overlapping the other. Even though this pair comes void of active noise cancellation support, it does a decent job of blocking the outside noises. Also, it would be criminal to ask for ANC at this price range. There is no distortion or audio muffling if you turn up the volume to the maximum. Its performance with streaming platforms is also satisfactory, and the content played on Amazon Prime Videos, Netflix and YouTube is clearly audible with easily distinguishable vocals and instruments. You also get an FM radio support on the Jazz Duo. As for the audio output from the external speakers, it is not as good as the internal ones. It is a thoughtful feature that could have been executed properly, but apparently is a missed opportunity. The audio produced by the external speaker lacks detailing and you will find it flat. If it delivered a bass and clarity similar to the internal speakers, it would have made for a great outdoor pair. The headphones come with Bluetooth version 4.2 support for wireless connectivity. It is compatible with a wide range of devices including smartphones, tablets, laptops, PCs and works with both Android and iOS platforms as well. To pair the unit with any smartphone, you just need to turn on the power key and head to the Bluetooth settings on your Android or iOS device. Look for the Jazz Duo device name and follow the standard pairing process you do with other wireless headphones. It has a standard 10-meter connectivity range, beyond which you will experience hiccups in audio playback. The headphones pack a 300mAh battery, which as per the company delivers up to 15 hours of backup. In my testing, it delivered over 8 hours with single charge and an audio playback of 60-70%. If you are playing audio on the external speaker continuously, then expect a backup of around 3 hours on a single charge. Besides the wireless connectivity option, the device also supports wired connectivity and ships with a 3.5mm cable inside the box. The Zouk Jazz Duo is one of the best sounding wireless headphones which you can buy under ₹1,500. It is compact and has a very light form factor and offers an old-school yet eye-grabbing design. Features like micro SD card support, FM radio and the ear cups doubling up as speakers is why you should go for this device. There is no compromise when it comes to the audio quality, specifically the internal speakers. Also, the battery backup is another strong forte of these headphones. I would suggest this product solely for its audio, design and not to forget the cheaper price tag. So that's all for now. If you want to stay updated with the latest happenings in the tech industry, make sure you like, share and subscribe to Gizbot's YouTube channel. This is Sandeep signing off.